We're here at the University of Hawaii. The march to the Capitol is going to be starting off. We'll be in the march for about an hour, and here at the starting point, University of Hawaii, that's Bachman Hall in the background, which was the venue for a occupation in the A, and here's Pono Ke Aloha covering it, as always. Thank you, brother, for all the documentation you do, man.
GMO!
No!
GMO!
No!
GMO!
I love you right now.
Everybody, we gotta get in the middle lane. Middle lane. The cops should pay me for something today.
On the bullhorn is Hanohano Naihu from Molokai, a crew here. Various groups, anti-GMO groups, Kanaka Maoli Native Hawaiian groups, a contingent from Deoccupy Honolulu here also. In front of the march now, following Michael Brody on skateboard.
Nice shot here.
Hana Hana on bullhorn. Greeted by a sympathetic sigh. That's what you gotta go to work. Thanks for coming out.
Label it!
Let us not get poison inside!
Matato is poisoning your kids! So your politicians label GMO!
That's gotta be a Davin sign. Classic. We got people from Maui, and all the people from all the other islands here marching on the opening day. How's it, bro? Marching on the state capitol. Label GMO. Amana. Hey, James W. Macy and Nova Smith. The Occupy Honolulu. Kajihiro, how's it, brah? Calling also to the demilitarization of Hawaii, definitely. We got people know the GMO. A lot of different groups want it labeled this year. Here's an actual float from Deoccupy Honolulu, definitely. Very clear sign, brah. Hey, Hector. Very good. I'm gonna pull up here at the back, and I'm gonna work my way up the front again. All right, and we're live on the internet, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
We got people dropping people off to join the march. Off the sidewalk into the street. What is the message you want to take to the people and to the legislature?
Well, there are many issues at the table right now. But specifically with this one that I'm holding, labeled GMOs.
We want
to... it isn't fair for people not to know what they're eating. And we need to really call for justice in this aina, that we would be able to help our keiki and all our families and all of us to turn the way that we think about food, and that we can continue to live healthy for many, many generations.
That makes sense. Yeah. Thank you. Your name?
Moani Keala.
Moani Keala. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah. Just stay with that end.
Uh-oh. We're now in two groups. We have people joining the group here. All right. We have Stephen Sullum asking, where are the news people? Well, you're watching them, bro. What you're watching now, this bumpy, maybe low-resolution feed, live, is what we call independent media. That's us, bro. I'm trying to take photos, too, as you can see. Doing a good job. I have a complaint. Now, last year, there was a bill, but it couldn't even get heard. Because the agriculture committee guys held it back. Now, how are we going to prevent that?
We got to go through the doorstep.
We're gonna go to the, going to their doorstep.
You know, like how Walker did at the UA? We gotta do the same thing. Go to the doorstep, make them understand, educate them,
Education of the legislation.
We gotta make them understand. The education is part where they have to know who we are.
Now, did you come in from Kauai?
Yeah.
Great. What is your name?
My name is Kane.
Joining the march. All right, bro. I think I saw you on YouTube singing a song. Good one. Say no to GMO. Evict Monsanto. All right. The police are just doing the most awful job imaginable, breaking the group up. If somebody can call Honolulu Police Department and request that they block the traffic to allow the group to stay together, because this is really absurd. Hawaiian flag. You guys gonna join the march?
Yes.
All right. What group are you guys from? Halau Kumana, all right, hi. You're live on the internet. Thanks for coming down and joining the group. You're live on the internet. Thank you. All right. All right, bro. If you say helicopters, there's something up, you know. And we'll see what's up. There is a march coming down the street. Here's another group. Looks like you guys are waiting to... There, you guys must be waiting for the... How's it? And you're from, you are representing. Hello. Oh, Kumana, there's another bunch of you on the other side of the street there. All right. I'm going
to
put these...
We're
live.
I want to say hi to whoever's watching.
You want to do a... You guys can do a chant or something? Why are you guys here? Tell me who wants to say why you're here. Who's the good talker? Huh? Who wants to tell us why you're here? Why you're joining this march? Huh? What are you protesting?
GMO.
GMO.
The PLDC.
And the PLDC.
And
very.
Ivi Kupuna.
And the Ivi Kupuna. Explain a little bit about the Ivi Kupuna for some of our viewers who might be on the continent.
Ivi Kupuna are both of our ancestors in Hawaii that were buried here in Hawaii.
And what is the problem with it now? It's all right. You look good.
Okay.
It's all right. Up to you. Totally up to you. So there are bones from previous generations in the ground, and people are people disturbing the bones or
to build stuff.
Okay, this is good. Okay, and you're joining the march. I followed them from University of Hawaii. It's a big group, so it's good. Anybody want to say anything? Just say hello, all right. Thank you. You want to say anything about your group?
We're good.
Okay. She's calling for the... protesting the presence of GMO.
Media.
This is the real media, the independent.
Rick, I'm gonna give it to you. And that's all you got.
Capital, it's opening day today, where the group that's coming is going to try and get a bill passed to label GMOs. Center of the screen there is Walter Riddy, activist who's helped organize the efforts to label GMOs. Standing right here with Walter Riddy. Representative. Return the land! referring to the completely illegal theft of land, of all Hawaiian land. Attention of the legislators, we want GMO labeled. There's also, you can see people pounding poi.